activating Covenant to ignore the initial damage phase of the Jackal before it becomes stun-locked, and to absorb said damage and boost critical chance as the buff cycles. Using the Nell as a kill weapon, landing a headshot to trigger the Death Nell buff, creating an infinite ammo loop against this particular boss,